どうも皆さん、おはこんばんにちは。オットジャです。ウォーキングデッドシーズン2続きをプレイしていきたいと思います。さあ、どこにいるんだい。いた、ジェーン。ラム酒を渡す。ジェーン、お酒飲むか。
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long. It's probably been a while for everyone.
お酒は嫌い?
That depends. What is it?
ラム酒だな。
It's rum?
Probably.
いいチョイス。
I don't know. It might be awkward.
今更なんだって。 I wasn't expecting to,
you know, be around.
ジェーンが気にしなければ大丈夫。
Just be cool. Hang out.
I wish it was that easy.
It is.
簡単だ。みんな難しく考えすぎなんだ。
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something?
そうだな。まあすぎる。そう。
Wanna sip? It's okay. It just might burn a little. You'll feel it in your nose.
未成年。
I'm a kid.
Okay then. Suit yourself. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name?I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
Bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals. And I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into a thousand pieces all over the dining room.
Yes, you got
as much as that. And I proceeded to eat what I...thought was sugar candy.
It was むちゃくちゃだね。
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that didn't get swept up and get mad at me all over again. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911.They pumped my stomach.
ガラス食べたの?
I ate glass.
ガラスを食べたのです。
I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal.
Yeah.
Here.Time to not make it weird.
気まずくなりませんよ。ジェーンだって一人の人間なんだからな。
Wanna sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
アルボ。
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
All right, enough of that. Hey, you, Clem.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah.It is. You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
I don't think
you did, but you shouldn't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
Please, Steven. It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place.
Пожалуйста, нет, Наташа, сестричка.
It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
Don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well, you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please.
Yeah, my... Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
It can't be much further.
Listen up!
Behind you!
What the fuck?
Not...
Jesus Christ!
Avanay!
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere!
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
It's very close. Come. There.
That piece of shit? It's half built.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
I'd just like a place to sit if I'm honest.
So good.
As long as there's food, who cares what it looks like?
You're not gonna think that when you wake up with a couple inches of snow covering you.
Are we just gonna walk over?
歩けるか？なんかね。
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
Можно идти. Там
твердый лед. Say it in American, asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first.
ゆっくり行かなきゃ。
I can be front.
If we just go real slow, it'll probably be okay.
Yeah, no need to rush this.
We need to spread out, just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
Let the Ruski go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
Oh, 大丈夫だよな。嘘。
We're okay. Don't worry.
待て、後ろからウォーカー来てるじゃないか。
We got some walkers behind us.
It's only a few of them. Should be all right.
Let's just get to the house.
Hey, stay with us!
Fuck!
That's two less to deal with.
Well, just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey! Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit!
Oh!
Should let you drown, you piece
Kenny!
Of shit!
Arvo, tomete!
Well, they made it.
Uso daro, Luke! Buki stete! Karada skoshi demo karuku sasete!
Don't come over here! Hey, I can make it! It's fine!
You sure?
Yeah!
You got walkers on the way! Let me help
you!
It's
too thin for both of us! I just gotta be careful!
Oh! No!
Stop! Stop!
Koga,
I'm fine! I'm fine!
No, you're not!
I just gotta pull myself out!
Uoka ga soko made kite ru!
Hurry!
Yeah, no! You ain't helping!
You need to help!
No!
Wakatta!
Clem,
you're
go!
Fall through.
Go help
no,
him!
No, Clem,
Clem,
do not!
Just go back
for Dotsu.
Him!
Dotsu!
You're light!
Stop
you
telling
it.
Her that! Clem, look at me!
Wakatta!
Pull out your gun! And shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a
little time. 早く銃を俺によこせ!
Clem, you can make it. But you need to go.
No.
Now.
Clem.
援護する!
It's too dangerous. Thanks. Thanks. I'll be out in a sec. Just keep shooting.
任せろ!
No!
ほっ!
No!
バズチ!
I just...
近いやつ片押す!
Rest a sec.
Keep him off us, Clem.
No. ほい! No, it's too much.
Too much.
よし!
I got you.
ダメだ。そこか。
ルーク。It's too late.
まだ遅くない。
Nothing more you can do.
ルーク。
Fuck. It's okay, I got you.
No.
I got you.
Get
come on. Come on, you're gonna be okay. Go to the house. We need a fire. Oh, fuck, she's gonna fucking freeze to death.
結局助けられないのか。
How the fuck did that happen?
There's a fireplace.
Jesus Christ.
We have to get them warm. They're gonna freeze to death.
He's just gone. Luke's fucking gone. We should have gone around.
God damn it.
We should have just fucking gone around.
God damn it!
That's my fault.
I should have stayed with him.
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
You could have helped him.
Don't listen to her, Clem. This ain't on you. You son of a bitch! This is your fucking fault!
Kenny! Don't, man!
Don't what?
It's nobody's damn
fault! かわいそうだ。火を起こしてくれ。
Amazing. Can we just get a fire started?
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
You fucking commie piece of shit,
Kenny! Fuck you.
You motherfucker!
What the fuck, Kenny?
Kenny, やめるんだ!
Stop it! Just ました。
忘れたのか。
What? Lose your taste for this sort of thing?
What did you do to him?
There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You got a light?
I thought I had matches.
ヤスリがあれば。
You kept it.
うわあ。
Take a look at you, kid.
Jesus. He could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up. Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started. Here, you should eat something.
You okay?
I can't believe he's gone. I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
He was a great guy.
God damn it. I shouldn't have come back. I knew this would happen. I knew it.Always does.
We'll be okay. Trust me.
If you say so.
I'm gonna find something to clean that up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it.I could use a hand out back with this truck. This house ain't worth a crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape. With a little luck, we can get one fixed up. Be out of here by nightfall.
Yeah, sure, Kenny.
That's the spirit, darling. I'll wait for you out back.
I'll watch him. Clem.
何?
Just be careful.
分かってる。
What did she have to say?I know she was running her mouth. What did she say?
Kenny の話じゃない。
Really?
Really, Kenny?
What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right? Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go. Daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean son bitch. But he taught me respect. A girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
Just give her some time.
Maybe you're right. Hell, I didn't know what to make of Lee at first. Of course, he helped me and mine more times than I can remember.
Jane helped us back on the road.
All right, give it a turn.
気を回してエンジンオン。ダメか。
We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running, and then we can get out on the road and really make some distance.Wellington's gotta be out there. Well, those rumors can't all be bunk. I mean, hell, there's gotta be something out here, other than snow and goddamn Euro trash.
Sounds good to me.
そうだといいな。
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it. All right, turn it again.
もう一度か。
うん。Did you turn it?
Yes. ああ、回した。
God damn it!
きっと
動く。We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
ボーニーがいる。これはショベルカーか。
Wish they'd finished this place.
そうだな。ボーニ
What do you want?
Luke,
I'm sorry about Luke.
Sorry. It must be nice being a pretty little girl. No one ever expects you to do a damn thing. You and I both know you had a chance to save Luke. You and I both know what happened back there.I got nothing more to say to you.
Nani?
And Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
Seen that look before.
Son of a bitch! Oh, damn it.
Kenny,
Clem beat that boy within an inch of his life. We are way past fine. I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem.I bet Carver was a nice guy, too, once. Probably had a nice job and a nice, pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day, he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
ケニーはカーバーとは違う。
ケニー isn't Carver. He just made a mistake.
All I'm saying is, start thinking about what happens if you're wrong. You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth. I think it needs food or something. Seems like you've done that before.
Dai te miru?
Wanna try?
No way. It's gonna puke. Clem, no.
Hold it like this.
Hey. Hi. My name's Jane. I think it's gonna puke.
It's not gonna puke.
Akanai yo.
It puked. Ah, it puked. Gross.
There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near DC. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
その人は助かったのか。なんてことだ。
Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was, she was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
He got it working.
Works?
What'd I tell you?
So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what?Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
It's only gonna get worse.
We came this far. We're not going back.
Nah, man. This is fucking nuts.
Yeah.
Jane's right.
Jane,
we should head south. We're going to freeze to death up here. ここにいたらダメだ。And it's the best thing for the baby.
I vote we go back too.
Mike?
Sure, whatever.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
He could die.
Better him than another one.
Arvo に聞いてみよう。
We should ask him what he wants.
There's a concept.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
Wait, take an idea!
Just walk away from us!
You better talk some sense into him. For his sake.
Get the fuck out of here!
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second. Close the door. What was that back there? I expected more out of you, Clem. You know, I only want what's best for that child. How could you embarrass me like that? After all we've been through.
You're scaring me.
Scared? What's there to be scared about? Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
そうだ。
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way. I wish Lee was here.
それが私が一番思ってることだ。仲間割れはするなってリー先生なら言うかな。
We can't just give up on this kid.I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right?
そうだったな。
You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal,Well, I could tell that you were different now. Grown up. I felt pride. A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us. It's the only chance that child has.
Something has to be out here. We'll find it, Kenny.
私はケニーの味方だ。
I knew I could count on you, Clem. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning.Come on, let's get some sleep. So we gotta be ready.
前に進むしかないんだな。なんだ。車がない。まさか。なんだ。おお。何してるんだ。静かでこそこそ。嘘。
Easy, easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
What are you doing?
何をしてるんだ。
I got the rest of it.
Just leaving. Now keep it down, all right? Nobody else has to get involved.
Slow
down. Let's talk about this, Mike.
There's nothing to talk about. Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem. Okay?
Who? Kenny?
Clem, damn it, just... We don't have time for this.
Come on, Mike. Let's just go.
All right, Clem. Now I'm gonna walk up to you nice and slow, and you're gonna give me the gun, okay? And then we'll talk.
Kenny! Jane!
Jane! Help! They're robbing us!
No!
Clem! Jesus!
God, Mike, we have to go! Just leave her!
Clem! What the fuck did you do?
Clementine.
Oh. Oh. リー先生。これはキャンピングカーの中。ここは。
Where am I?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea.
嘘だろ?ずっと長い間、悪い夢を。
Duck?
ダックは噛まれた。
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him.
Yeah.
When I was a kid, I never got sick. But my brother always had something.
風邪とは違うんだ。
No, it's probably not.
Kenny...
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
I don't know.She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
あんなふうに怒ったことある?
Have you ever been that angry?
One time. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
どうして?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
そうだね。
Maybe.
It was a hard thing to do. But what if she'd done something to hurt you?Know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Sounds hooky, right?
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about, even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
誰も傷つけたくない。
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. I promise. Everything's gonna be all right. Now let's try to get some sleep.
Okay, Lee.
わかった。
On the left! Slow down!
Shut up!
ここは…
She's awake!
うそ…
Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
You passed out from shock.
大丈夫なの?
Am I gonna be okay? You should be.How do you feel?
It hurts.
痛い。
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? We never should have
thrown
any
trash
like that in the first place.
I should have done something.
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to Howe's.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
And it was overrun by a damn herd.
The walkers should be gone by now.
Wellington's out there. We have to keep looking, Jane.
Clem, you can't be falling for this.
She made up her mind, Jane.
Clem, please. This is suicide.
Why don't you let her think for herself for once?
Why don't you?
Me?
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to Howe's in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
二人とも子供みたいなことはやめるんだ。
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you want.Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people. Watch the road.
I am, goddammit. You listen to me. You mouth off about my family and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What?Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
I got this way, saving your ass from that hellhole.
Kenny
was
Sarita
and I would have left you rot if I'd known what you were.
Jane, Kenny loved Sarita. Of course he did. He loves having anyone around that does what he says. That's why he loves this kid so much. It can't talk back yet.
Fuck you.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie...Sarita?
Fucking liar, that ain't true!
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
You fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you son of a bitch!
Jesus! You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem...You all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
一緒に行く。あー、ケニー。
God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that. Clem, we could leave. Right now. Are you serious?
本気?
What about AJ? Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem.Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
No.
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck.
Get us out of here. I don't know how to drive.
See that
puddle on the floor?
Step on it. Don't just sit there. What are you doing? Hurry up.Shit, we're getting closer! Jesus!
No!
Get out of there! The door is locked! Shit! Shit! There are more of them! Move! Clem!
Okay!
Clem, hurry!
待ってくれ。いや、私に触れるな。どこ行った？
ジェイン。
嘘だろ。寒い。やばい、そこら中にいる。気づいてないようだな。このまま先に行けば。ジェーン、ジェーン、どこだ。足跡とか残ってないのか。どこにいるんだ。何も見えない。ウーカーを倒して銃声で何やらよかがするおおおサービスエリアがある。開く？開いた。
Jane?
Kenny?
Kenny!
You alright?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane? Jane!
Jane, いた。
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay?
嘘だろ。
Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
AJ は…
Where is he?
どこ？
He's…
What are you saying? No. No!
No, not again.
嘘だろ。
Not again.
Clem, look at me.
何？
No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
見るって何を？
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Jane, 逃げて。
Get out of here, Clem. Now!
Get out of my way.
Penny?
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny! I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
I'm warning you.
もう私たちしかいない。
We can't kill each other. Not after all this. We're all that's left.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Clem, stay back.Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch. Kenny! Get the fuck off!
Fuck you!
Damn it!
No! Let go!
Kenny!
Jane!
Jane, damn it!
Oh, God!
そんな…
This is all your fucking fault!
This is shit!
Just go!
I ain't going nowhere!
Fine.
お前ら二人とも間違ってる！
Fucking psycho!
This is on you! I'll fucking kill you!
もう十分だ。
Listen to me!
Get her off!
ダメだ。
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
こんなことは
したくなかった。 Why did you make me do this?
I'm sorry, Clementine.
We almost made it. We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this. Asked for it so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared. I'm afraid, Clem.
母ちゃんとダックに会えるよ。もちろんリー先生もな。
You're going to see them again.
Oh, you're always good for a smile.
Nani?どういうことだ。
エイジ。
I
understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far. But it's over now. We're all safe. We're going to be okay.
I
can't believe he's alive.He's safe, Clem. It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see. Oh my God! Kenny, you have to forgive me. Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem. For us.We're free now.
あんたとは一緒に行けない。
I'm not going anywhere with you. Clem, please. I did this for you. I can't do this alone. Okay? Is that what you want to hear? Clem?
赤ん坊を守ったか、守った人が多いですね。ああ、で、ルークを助けなかった人の方も多かったんですね、これね。で、マイクと共に去ろうとしたか、去ろうとしなかった。ケニーを撃ったか、これは半々か。最終的に誰と一緒になった。あなたを含む 25.7% の人は、AJ と二人きりだった。ああ、じゃあ、ジェーンと一緒に行った人の方がすごい多かったんだな。これ続ける押すと、はい、ウォーキングデッドシーズン2クリアでございます。いやね、多分ジェンが嘘をついてるのは分かっていた。ああいう風になるつもりじゃなかったっていうけど、結局はね、そういう人だっていう風に見せたいがためにこうわざと仕組んだわけでしょ。でこの先一緒にいるとき、何か食い違ったときね、そういう風にしてまた問題が起こってしまうと考えると、それだったらもうね、一人で生きていくと。そしてエイジを立派に育てたときに、ついにこうリー先生と会えるっていう感じなのか、ね、お互い人は助け合わなきゃいけないはずなのに、こういう状況になるとやはり自分のことで精一杯になってしまうところがあると。今回この前作のウォーキングデッドももちろん人間関係が結構複雑だったんですけど、やっぱりこうウォーカーが目の前にすぐ結構いるから、そっちの方が気になるっていう感じだったんだけど、今回のこのシーズン2はね、あんまりウォーカー出てくるときは出てくるけど、そうじゃないときのこう問題で、カーバーもいたしね、でも心を鬼にしてっていろいろあるけど、その中でもそのカーバーみたいにちゃんとまとめてると人は生きていけるけど、結局人間関係が大変になってくると。でウォーカーたち相手にしてれば、ウォーカーたちが敵みたいな形だから、そのために生きるから協力し合おうって なれるんだけどね。いやー、映画とかだったらね、この最後こう、あ、じゃあクレメンタイン生きていくんだなって、 AJ と一緒にっていう感じで終われるんですけどね、いざこう自分が選んできた And you って書いてあるこれをプレイした私自身がこのスタッフロールに入るみたいな、はあ、ジェーンはジェーンで多分ずっとその妹を助けられなかった、だからこそクレメンタインを絶対助けようみたいな感じだったんだとは思うんだけど、それは違うんじゃないかなってのは私は思うんですよね。はい、ということでクリアでございます。他もうないよね、プレイ。エピソード5ということで、あー、でも気になりますな、もしあの時じゃケニーを選んでいたらどうなるのか見てみますかね。なかなかね、この私のセーブデータの最後、もしケニーを選んでいたらどうなっていたのかというところをちょっと見てみたいですかな。あー、上書きになっちゃうのか。じゃあセーブファイル3に作ればいいかな。まあでも途中でも結構分岐点がありますからね。ただ大体もし、まあそう、南行くみたいな話になったら、それは南に行くのかとかね。How could you kill a fucking child? で、ここだな。
Die!
gone, Clem. She just... How could she do that? Oh, Jesus. He's gone. He's...
You didn't have to
kill her, Kenny!
I'm sorry, darling. But I did.
これ、ケリー耐えられないんじゃないか?
Go! I'm right behind you!
まさか。
ジェ
ンが殺したかと思った
。
I was thinking the same thing, Clem. That's why I was so fired up. She never wanted the baby around. She made that clear.
Yeah, I guess, but I just... Why would she?
She was nuts, Clem. A disturbed person that had her own agenda and was looking out for herself. Shh, it's all right, buddy. Hey, listen.I didn't want that to happen either. I thought she'd killed Alvy, Clem. And at any point, she could have stopped what was happening by saying he was fine. She wanted a fight. I'd never, ever hurt you. You understand? I was protecting you. You believe me, right? Just imagining what she did to Alvy. Everything just went black.
信じるよ。
I believe you.
Okay.Put some miles between us and this place.
Ooh.
You want me to hold him?
Nah, he's still light. We're fine. Come on, I'll race you to the top.
Hey!
Come on, Alvy, we got this.
You cheated.
No, no.
Holy shit. We did it, Clem.
あったんだ。
That's gotta be it.
It's about time.
やっとだね。
You were telling me. What are we waiting for? Come on. This one's gonna be the one. Look at those walls.Finally feel safe, Clem. Be able to sleep at night.
嘘だろ。
That's far enough.
Just stay still, Clem. Do as she says. Put your hands up, Clem.
Drop your weapons. Approach the gate.
Just a couple of people at the front gate. They don't look like trouble. Sounds good. Hi, I'm Edith.
Edith.
Name's Kenny. And this here's Clementine.
Hello. Oh, what a handsome boy. Look at him. What's his name?
Alvin. Junior.
Oh, he's gonna be a little heartbreaker when he grows up.
Can you let us in? We're really hungry.
What? Well, I'm afraid this is the part where I give you the bad news.
なんだ?
The hell's this?
That's some supplies. Food, water,
What?
Some medicine, a first aid kit.
Why are you giving us this?
Unfortunately, our community isn't accepting new members. We're over capacity as it is, and there's just not enough to go around if we keep bringing people in. Things might change in
a
few months.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm sorry. I really am.
So we're supposed to just take this and go?
But we have a baby. This is hard for me too. I don't want to turn anyone away, especially children. But
just take the kids.
What?
Please, just take the kids. It's too dangerous out here for them.
Kenny,
it's just a little girl and a baby boy. You can make room for that. You can take back the supplies you gave us if that helps. Please, just I need them to be safe. And it's safe in there. I know that. Just ask someone, please. They won't make it out here. Please.
Well, I'll ask. Just give me a second.
You don't need to look at me like that. This is for the best.
What the hell are you doing?
Look at these walls. It's safe here. You two will be safe. That's what's important now.
We can take the children, but just the children. I made the case that...
Thank you. Thank you. Listen, okay? Listen. This is your chance for you and this boy. I don't trust myself to keep you two safe. Not anymore. Please, I'm begging you. Please, stay here. Stay here, where it's safe. Where you two will have a chance.
No, no, no! Why are you doing this?
Because it's the only way. For both of you. Think about Alvy here. Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time. You'll meet people. You'll make friends. People better than me. Good people. That don't have to look at you and feel ashamed at what they put you through. Please, Clem, please. Where you won't have to sleep with a gun next to you every night. Where you can be a kid for a while.
Wakatta.
Okay. Okay, we'll stay.
Good.
We'll stay.
Good. This is the right decision. Okay. Right. When he's grown, you tell him about his mommy and his daddy and all the people who tried to keep him safe. You tell him, okay? He deserves to know. Here. Take this. When he's old enough, you make him wear it. It'll keep the sun out of his eyes. That's important. All right. Good. Keep an eye out for him. Please. Now, you take care of Alvin here. You live a good life, okay? Don't waste this. Okay? Now, I'm gonna go. Before one of us changes their mind. Now, I'm gonna walk away, and I might not look back. Not because I don't want to.
Kenny.
I'm real glad to have met you, Clementine.
はい、ということで、そうですね、多分クレメンタイン一人だけじゃなかったらここにたどり着くのかもしれませんし、そうじゃないかもしれない、いろいろエンディングありますからね、もしかしたらそのウェリントンを目指さなければまた違うエンディングがあると気になりますな。皆さんぜひ、ウォーキングデッドシーズン1、2セットで出てるのもあったはずなので、セーブデータ引き継げるんでね、1のデータで2をやるとまた話が変わると思うので、今私は今回シーズン2はね、1のデータをこうランダムで選ばれた状態でこう2でスタートっていう形になっているので、それと1と2の間、ジェーンが出てくる話のストーリー400デイズみたいなのがあるらしいんですけどね、それも、ぜひ気になる方はプレイしてみてください。ちょっと最後ね、最後の最後でそのケニーがね、自己犠牲ってわけじゃないが、ね、AJ とクレメンタインを救ったっていうところにグッと来てます今。はい、ということで本当に、長い間、ご視聴いただきありがとうございました。また次回他のゲームでお会いしましょう。ほんじゃまたな。